Well, for the second year in a row, Delphus Jefferson is in the playoffs. Chris Summers' team had everything on the line Saturday night, bragging rights over Spencerville, league title, berth in the playoffs, and they responded with a 21-0 win, finishing the season as outright NWC champs, winners of four in a row, and earning the seventh seed in Region 20. They'll face Bucyrus Winford tomorrow night. Royals are 9-1. Their only loss was week one to Liberty Benton, and they've won their nine games by close to 40 points, and have shut out their last three opponents. They haven't allowed more than 7 points in their last six games. So Jefferson knows the challenge they are facing at Bucyrus, but feels like they've been playing playoff football for over a month now.
You know, a couple weeks ago, I think we really started our playoffs. We knew where we were at in terms of we needed to win football games to continue playing in the postseason. So we've had our fair share of tough games, so we're confident right now.
We've been real intense, you know, just coming out here, giving it all we got every day, getting better every week. That's the one thing coach is always getting excited about, is we're coming out here and getting better.
Well, we're just prepared every practice to go harder than the practice before that and just continue to get better. And we're never sufficient with where we're at.
It's a great feeling, like knowing people picked us not to do so good this year and coming out and surprising a bunch of people. It's a really good feeling.
They're a good team. They're a physical team and run pretty similar style to us. A little bit more spread version of the wing tee, but very athletic and big physical, well-coached, and they play really hard.
They're kind of like Jefferson, but I don't think they're as strong as us.